Here is my favourite limerick for National Poetry Day. The Man from Peru. There once was a man from Peru who dreamt that he swallowed his shoe. He woke up in fright in the mid of the night and learned that his dream had come true.
Far over the massive mighty mountains, to dark and desolate, cold and misty, deep dungeons. Echoes bounced against the walls of the huge cavernous mines. The mountains, which were very vast, had dense layers of snow.